Please follow us on Instagram, link in description.
Jai Gaur Hari, Hare Krishna. Under the series Spiritual Answers, the next subject matter is any proof to prove spirituality? A question posed by almost everyone. Is there any proof to prove spirituality? Now, first of all, we'll try to understand this word proof. Then you'll understand that how we can prove spirituality. There are proof for spirituality. For example, I'm making a statement. Proof can only be proved to a person who's knowledgeable of that particular subject. Example. For example, a person has been detected to have malaria. Patient asks the pathologist that can we show me the germ which has caused malaria? Now he shows you the slide of the blood and he gives you the microscope and he places the slide under the microscope. You have no knowledge of what blood is because you have never studied medicine. So he's showing you, but he's giving you the proof that that germ, that bacteria is there. Then germ causing malaria is there in the blood, but you can't see it. The proof is very much there. But for proof, you will have to be qualified to understand that proof. Is it not so? In the same way, a Nobel Prize winner may come and show you that what theory he proved. I can explain you the whole theory, but if you are not educated or in that particular branch of knowledge, will you be able to understand anything? He'll prove to you. But you will say, but I did not understand. You did not understand. You could not. Nothing could be proved to you because you were not qualified to for that knowledge. So please try to understand. People who are not qualified for spiritual proofs, they have not taken spiritual knowledge and they want to see proof. How can I show you proof if you are not qualified in that particular subject, that is spirituality? So I request you all to never put up such questions. This is unscientific, illogical. First, educate yourself in spirituality, just like that person, that patient who was asking to show him the germ of causing malaria. He should first qualify himself to understand what his blood is, what are the germs, what are virus, what are bacteria, these different types of germs, and what is the malaria germ look like in the blood. He should basically study medicine. Then only he can understand. In the same way, I request you to understand spirituality. And then you ask for proofs in spirituality. And you will get the proof. Guarantee. For that, you'll have to understand spiritual knowledge. So what should you do? The best book on spiritual knowledge is Srimad Bhagavad Gita. It is not religious. It's not a religious book. It's a spiritual book. And we have designed a course which gives you the gist of Bhagavad Gita. That means gist of spiritual knowledge. You can go on to the descriptions and download it from the link. It's all free. So before asking for proof, be qualified to understand the proof.